Guthrie police arrest a business owner for a second time for allegedly trying to sell drugs out of his store. Police say they served a warrant at the Jeet Mart yesterday. Owner Manji Hayer was arrested for felony possession of controlled dangerous substances with intent to distribute. Back in 2021, Hayer pleaded guilty to multiple charges, including drug possession. He was sentenced to 2 years probation. Police say the investigation is still ongoing.